Jordan literally just dies.
He's coming to kill me.
Why are you dying? I'm always alive by then. Why are you alive?
He's getting killed.
Yeah, Harris got killed before me.
He's like, ooh, looks like a battle went off here. Let me just continue walking.
Yeah, yeah.
I was straight into the trap. Oh my god.
We got a high speed chase. The driver is going down a hill in a straightaway. He tends to be going towards a jump. He sees a jump, engine's on fire. He thinks it's a good idea. He's jumping and he blows up. Good try, fellow.
For Narnia!
Here we have our driver off, trying to redeem himself, heading in a straightaway. He seems to be heading towards a rock. Yes, he hits the rock and his engine is now on fire. What will he do next? Let's find out.
Buggy is in critical condition.
He states that the buggy is in critical condition, yet he still looks for a jump as seen now.
See, good jump. Here's a good jump.
He finds a good jump and now he's gonna try and see what he'll do. He heads straight for a cactus.
Thank you. I crouched at the last second.
Crossbow boy.
You got killed by a real man.
Hey, look up.
Hey, I look up!
Look up! Look up! Yeah, it's me! It's me!
Now it's just up to me.
If you hit into us.